It's one of the biggest fights in the MMA. Cain Velasquez against Brock Lesnar. Who do you have on that one?
Cain Velasquez.
The wrestler. He was number one wrestler in the nation. Break down that fight. Cain Velasquez against...
He was the number one wrestler in the nation, but so was Brock. Brock's a two-time NCAA champion. I think if it goes to a wrestling match, Brock's going to be too strong.
Too big?
But Cain's hands are way better than Brock's. Brock's favorite combination looks like this. So
who do you have, Brock Lesnar or Cain Velasquez?
Cain Velasquez.
Why, because he's Mexican?
That's right.
What do you say, Dave?
Stay with my people. Only when it comes to that MMA stuff.
Ask him if he's ever seen Cain Velasquez.
You know what Cain Velasquez looks like?
No, typical Mexican, brown skin, black hair.
Cain Velasquez against Fedor, if they ever fought.
Fedor.
How about Fedor against...
James Toney? I'm going to have to go with Fedor.
No, James Toney's a boxer. No, Brock Lesnar.
Fedor versus Lesnar? I'm going to go with Fedor. I'm not a big fan of Lesnar. He's not much of a fighter.
Fedor is so overrated. Dude, he's a fat guy. He's
a 205. But look at Brock Lesnar, dude. He don't throw no punches. He gets on top of you, smothers you with all of his fat. Just look.
Fedor, dude, Brock throws punches and Brock's eating.
No, he doesn't.
Brock is a man child. He's a specimen.
Hoss, you work in that reality show with the MMA. What's it called?
Ultimate Fighter.
Yeah, no, I've seen it.
Guys on there, yeah.
Yeah. So what do you say? Fedor against Brock Lesnar?
Fedor.
Why?
Better hands. Throws big bombs. Brock just doesn't handle the stand-up game well.
Who are your favorite MMA fighters?
Favorite all time, Matt Hughes. No doubt. Matt Hughes, Forrest Griffin, BJ Penn, it's kind of my favorites. Least favorites, GSP, the homo. So is Anderson Silva. Chael Sonnen, I love you. I give some love. It's okay, you took a little juice. Hey, you know?
Who doesn't?
Exactly.
Do you think Cain Velasquez beats Brock Lesnar? Brock, no neck. So who wins? Cain Velasquez, the Mexican. So there you have it. Cain Velasquez, Brock Lesnar going down. You won't want to miss it. One of the biggest fights from Knuckleheads Boxing Gym in Ventura. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
Ellie Sekback reporting.